So, I'm gonna take this and see if we can pack it into a mold. So to help represent Valentine's Day a little bit, I'm actually going to put some pink shimmer on here. Kind of like splash pink bombing it. And it's going to give it a very pearl-like coloration to it, which is really like a cool effect that it has. And I also want to add glitter to this. Just because the glitter makes it so much more beautiful. It really highlights everything. I'm gonna just sprinkle some pink Himalayan salt on here. My pink Himalayan salt rocks. I figure it'd be a nice touch. And I'll give it some briminess to it when it comes to my cleaning. Now I generally would color these, but I'm just going for a little bit more natural low-key, and the fact that they're naturally pink help with that. And the fact that it's for Valentine's Day. I think I have one more thing that I want to add into this. Give me 1 second.